Hello everyone and welcome to This Is Thursday Gaming. This is Eidur Gudjohnsen version 2. I will leave the original one on here in case people are interested in having a look at the original one that I made. But this one I feel is a much better face build. Eidur Gudjohnsen, one of my favourite players of the late 90s and noughties. Here he is next to his father, Arnold, who looks a little bit like Jimmy Savile. Now then. Here's a little bit of trivia for you. Back in 1996, Eidur Gudjohnsen and his father, Arnold, were meant to play in the same international match for Iceland. Unfortunately, the Icelandic FA intervened and said that this occasion could not take place until Iceland were playing at home. So therefore, Eidur Gudjohnsen merely came on for his father in that away game as a substitute. And then 2 weeks later, Eidur Gudjohnsen broke his leg, which meant he never got to play with his father in an international match because his father, Arnold, at the time, I believe, was around about 35 or 36 years old and was coming towards the end of his career. Anyway, on to the face. feel free to fuck me. This is shit. It really is. Feel free to comment, like, and subscribe. I give up. I absolutely give up. Feel free to comment, like, and subscribe. At the end of the video, there's going to be some other videos you can click on and shit, subscribe and bollocks. All I want to say to you is, you know, like, just keep editing and keep making PES your own. That is what is special about PES 2017. Make the game your own. Thank you.